For this makeup look, I am using Scarwax. You can also use tissue paper, latex or glue for this look. I am smoothly smudging out the Scarwax with Vaseline. You can also use baby oil to smudge it. If you don't know how to make Scarwax at home, you can watch my homemade Scarwax tutorial. I have given the link in the description box below. I am setting the Scarwax with translucent powder. You can also use baby powder for this. Now with a red eyeshadow, I am highlighting the sides of the Scarwax. Now I am making the holes with a very small round shape plastic cutter. You can also make the holes with the end of the brush or with any circle shaped thing you have. Using red and black face paint, I am filling up the holes to give it a more infected and gross look. I am also applying a little bit of fake blood to it. So this is the final look of Trypophobia Insect Alert Makeup. Hope you guys like it.